gray squirrel. Caught him in a live trap. About to take him out and give you guys a better look. And we're going to turn him loose. Eastern gray squirrel. They say that almost 40% of unexplained house fires are caused by the gray squirrels and rodents. These guys can really make a mess of people's attics. I know they look cute, but he can really do some damage. This is a young female, and we're gonna go and turn her loose.